Well, hello there. Hi. How are you? Good.
Great.
I know. I can't believe that our finals are, like, so over. We've been, like, really trying so hard to study and get a really great result. And I'm so pleased we can now just, like, relax and, you know, get ready for Christmas. Is that why you can't sleep? No. You're so excited for Santa. So am I. I'm so excited for Santa. Well, that's totally fine because I can help you sleep. Like always. The last couple times that I've tried to help you sleep, it's worked. So let's just do it again. Although, you can't sleep all the way until Christmas. This is just to help you sleep tonight. You're gonna need to find some other ways to sleep. If you get that excited. You're so cute. You're honestly just so cute. And you're so kind. You're so, so kind for wanting to hang out with me today. I'm so pleased. So, we have... Over here, we have the Christmas tree. And obviously the setup's a little bit different this time because we are on the floor. And we have some very, very, very soft faux fur, obviously. Blankets. I have one for you as well. I wasn't sure if you wanted straight away, so I will show you. This one here, it is a really soft gray, like super soft blanket. And I wanted you to have it to make you feel really nice and warm. Yeah? Okay, hold on. Ugh. My little skirt is it's not sorted right. Let's just get this sorted. Like this. Here we are. All nice. Up like this. We'll just tuck that right in. And there. Are you tucked up okay? Great. Great. Okay. There we are, little. Lovely and relaxed. Now, I don't know about you, but I really wanted a cup of hot cocoa because a cup of hot cocoa makes me think of Christmas. So I made one for you. Yours is down there, and mine is here. And it's it makes you feel all lovely and warm. And that's what we want you to feel tonight. We want you to feel really warm and not stressed at all. I almost had an English breakfast tea. But I changed my mind. I wasn't feeling it. No. Oh, and I should warn you. Behind you, we have a sleeping wolf. So, it's pretty sleeping at the minute. But if he wakes up, he may come and say hello. He may sniff you this side, or sniff you that side, or come around here. Especially if I open any treats. And he also likes to make noises while he sleeps as well, so I apologize. But I let him stay in here with us today because it's super cozy. I hope you like the orange. I actually have some things to show you first, and I have got loads of pampering that I'm gonna do with you today to help you sleep. So So I've got like a lot of little Christmassy things that I was gonna like show you. And I have like so many really nice pampery things like this, which a special friend of mine bought me recently. This is a lovely, lovely cream, which is a magic touch body cream. And you can use it on your face. And I was gonna pop it on yours. And I also have something really special. I bought a new Christmassy themed face mask. This one here. It is a sugar and spice self-heating mask. And it's got a caramel and Mediterranean clay that brightens and softens your skin. So I wanted to put that on. Do you know? Let's put that on your face now because it'll need a set and then we can take it all off and I can show you some things in the meantime. Okay. I really want to see what this is like. It's positively brimming with all things nice. Relax and embrace the rich, comforting cinnamon and vanilla aroma of the super drug sugar and spice self-heating mask. Oh my goodness, it heats up. That's so cool. While a gentle warming sensation helps to open pores and cleanse away impurities, enriched with Mediterranean clay and caramel, this mask will brighten your complexion and leave your skin silky soft and smooth to touch. So we need to like pop it on your face really gently. And I got a couple of things to help us do that, okay? I was thinking, like, wow, that was nice. I was thinking of using like carnival balls, if that's okay with you. Great, okay. We'll pop that there. And we will try to open this up. Oh my goodness, smell that. And it's like great. Your face is just gonna smell like Christmas and you're gonna be like so excited. I'm hoping I don't get any of it all over your new blanket. Do you call it a blankie or just like a blanket? A blanket, okay. So. Lots of cotton wool balls for you to use. I'm just gonna sit up a little to do this one. Oh, here we are. Sometimes my legs are like super, super cramped. Little buttons on my leather skirt. Okay, and let's have a look at this one. Oh yeah, that looks really, really great. It does look a little bit like a poop. However, it smells like caramel, so it definitely could be caramel. Look at that. We'll just like dot it along. Yeah, that's a little bit better, isn't it? Yeah. Dot that on. Like so. I'm literally going everywhere. Do not want it to go on this really cute cushion that I got. Oh my goodness, it really is. It is like caramel. It's going everywhere. Wow. Can you feel it like heating already? Yeah. That's so cool. And just like pop it all over your face. It. here. That looks really great. And get around the sides of your face. Okay, let's see. Oh, lovely. How are you feeling? Can you feel that, like, got really nice and, like, hot? Is it hot? Okay, so it feels good. So you're quite happy, like, to sit with that on while it gets hard and does its magic. No. So I won't, like, put that kind of thing on my skin. My skin's, like, a little bit sensitive, and I, like, get a couple of spots if I put things on my skin. And, you know, it's, like, too close to Christmas to get spots. You know, Christmas party. I hope you're going right. You are great. Yes, it is going to be on campus, which is great. Yes, just gonna be in the big hall. I thought it was gonna be one of the societies, but it's not. It's gonna be in the big hall. So, yeah, it is. Oh, sorry. It is black tie, so you're gonna need to wear something great. Okay. Now I got a couple of things I wanted to show you that I bought this year. Look at this one. This is a little squirrel. He's on a little pine cone. And he is in front of two little trees. And the bottom of this is wood. And they're on some snow. Which is very, very cute. Very cute. I like it. The snow's got little holes in it where other little animals can be sleeping. So this is the first one I wanted to show you. And I will sit it right here so you can see it. Then I got a couple of Christmas decorations. So this one here is a tartan deer or a stick. So I actually got this like in the summer when I went to like Edinburgh. Oh, I don't know. It's so weird. And that's like a place called Scotland. There's like weird names. Anyway, if it's like Edinburgh. They've got a Christmas shop there that is open all year. So I was like there in the summer and I went in and it was like Christmas already. So I actually got this here. How weird. So weird. But it's really nice and I can hang on the Christmas tree. And keeping up with the stick theme, I really like this one. It's like so glassy. I think it's like, it's so pretty when all the little fairy lights, they sort of like reflect off of it. And it is just honestly like so, so nice. It's probably my favorite. This one. And this, you have. For your Christmas, I will show you. You need this for seeing if Santa's gonna come. Look at this. And when you put it on, all the glitter fills the lantern, and it's three little snowmen. We have a tree at the back, and we have a big snowman. I think it's like a daddy snowman with like a bird on his arm. Then we have like a mummy snowman with like a present behind her back and presents beside her. And then we have like a baby snowman with like a candy cane. And it's so pretty and magical, and it just makes us so nice. I really like this one, and I'm gonna put it up inside the box. I think it will help him find the way into my house if I have this on. It's like a little nightlight, you know? It's so pretty. And I'm also gonna put this over here. This was a little gift to me, and it's made of wood. So it's got batteries underneath it. You can turn this on, it's got little lights. And it's got a house with some trees and some clouds. And there's like little houses in the distance. And it's here as well there. It is so pretty. Look at the little lights. They are so cute. It is honestly really pretty. I like this one a lot. So we'll put this one over here as well. There. Lovely jubbly. I hope you're enjoying this. Albeit a little bit erratic, I can be a little bit too talkative, and I can say a lot. I talk a lot. So, would you like some crackling in the distance? Because I have a baby woodwick candle. Oh, it is heaven, this one. This is not the cinnamon one, but it's like the cranberry. I think it doesn't say on it what it is. Yeah, current, yes. It's really pretty. So if I put this on for you, I won't burn you with this. Look. Oh. I just blew that out with my nose. It is amazing. That is so cool, right? Okay, so I'll put it in the distance so that it's not super loud, okay? It is. Your mask is looking okay. There we are. You must feel so relaxed. Do you know something? Let me tell you right now. 2020 is gonna be our year. It really is. 2020 is the year to be here. It is gonna be so fabulous. We don't know yet what's gonna happen, but I'm telling you, I have a really good intuition. I have a really great feeling, and I know that 2020 is the year for us. We are gonna have the best year of our lives. We will. Things we wanna achieve, we're gonna achieve it in 2020. So we just need to make the most of the rest of 2019. Get through it. Get through it. We've got Christmas. We've got a new year. And yeah, I just wanted to tell you that because I just got the strongest feeling that you needed to know that 2020 is going to be the year. It's going to be your year. And it's going to be my year too. It's going to be all of our years. 2020. Okay, enough of the pep talk. Let's just have a look at this. Whoa, your face is like moving when I'm like doing this. Whoa. I might even wake the wolf up at the end of this so that he can snuggle with you. Okay. There's like a couple of like a little wet bits still, so we'll maybe just have you seen these, like, Smarties before? There's, like, questions on the back. Okay. Oh. Would you like one? No, you're okay. Okay. You gotta guess. That's what the answer is. Okay. What else sees athletes jumping as far as they can? Sorry, I'm gonna move down here because uncomfortable. Yeah, so what else sees athletes jumping as far as they can? A long jump. I think that's right. Yeah. What S is a country in Great Britain? You know this one because I literally just spoke about the country. What S is a country in Great Britain? Yes, Scotland. What Y is 365 days? A year. What deed solves crimes? A detective. What E powers a television? Electricity. What N tells a story? Nanny, maybe? No, narrator. Got that wrong. What R is a way of cooking meat in the oven? Really need to cook meat. You could cook vegetables. Well, roast, that's right. I wonder if that spells something. I don't know what the... the point of that was for these, but I still can't believe that the wolf hasn't moved. He's twitching though. I think he's having a dream about running, which is very, very cute. I'm honest, these didn't taste so good. They kind of tasted like watching a liquid. Oh, I know what we'll do. We will take off your lovely mask just now. And then we'll rub that really nice cream I was talking about on your face while relaxing you to sleep. So loud, that little candle though, isn't it? Let's see. I'll just stroke this and this. Gross. Look at that. Thank you. it's almost all off. It's looking really great. Let's see. Okay. Let's have a look at the green. A magic touch. At seashells. In Japan, the annual flowering of Sakura symbolizes the beauty of life. Make each day feel like a new beginning. Oh, that is a ham. Well, I see if I can get the wolf. That smells amazing, doesn't it? Okay. Whoa. Wolfie. Come here. Wolfie. Come here. Quick, quick, quick. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come. Come. Come here. There we are. Are you gonna say hello to all these people? Mommy, what are you doing? I was sleeping.
No, you see a wolf?
Why not?
On your poop.
He's like, look, you go. You know, like the camera. You're obviously ready to snuggle up with the dog, aren't you? So we will love you and leave you, and we will let...
You're gonna go. You're gonna go and snuggle up now, aren't you?
Yeah. Okay. Sweet, sweet.